iCUE Link is the next leap forward in PC building, letting you leave cable clutter and endless connector types behind. Each device in the iCUE Link system uses the same simple connector, plugging directly into the next component to create a chain of devices that are all connected to one iCUE Link system hub, making for a clean, fast, and easy way to build your next PC. In this video, we'll show you how a full cooling system consisting of multiple fans and an all-in-one CPU liquid cooler works in the iCUE Link system. But first, let's take a look at the components you'll need. The key to iCUE Link is the system hub. The system hub is a single controller that manages the power needs and RGB lighting for any connected iCUE Link devices. Taking a quick look around the iCUE Link system hub, you'll see that it has two iCUE Link ports that can support up to 7 iCUE Link devices per port, for a total of up to 14 devices for the hub. Along the bottom of the system hub is where you'll connect power using the PCI Express power adapter, USB for you to connect the system hub to one of your PC's internal USB 2.0 headers, and the TAC output for you to report the status of your pump to your system's motherboard CPU fan header. Now let's take a look at some of the devices you can connect to the system hub, starting with fans. The first thing you'll notice about fans that support the iCUE Link system, such as these QX RGB fans, is that they have no cables. Instead, they feature iCUE Link ports so that you can directly connect each fan to the next with the included active and passive connectors. The last piece of our iCUE Link setup will be an iCUE Link RGB Liquid CPU cooler. Just like with the iCUE Link fans, an iCUE Link RGB Liquid CPU cooler features essentially zero visible cables, and instead has a distribution hub featuring iCUE Link ports. That way, you can connect the iCUE Link RGB Liquid CPU cooler to the fans installed on the radiator, as well as other iCUE Link devices or a system hub. So that's everything we're going to use in our iCUE Link setup. Before we start putting it all together, it's important to know that iCUE Link is not designed to be hot pluggable, so make sure that the system is completely off before you get started. Now, let's put it all together. First, we're going to install these QX RGB fans in our case. We've got a starter set of 3 120mm fans that'll be installed in our 5000D's front panel. The fans in the starter set are pre-assembled and connected to each other, making installation as quick and easy as possible. So all we need to do is plug in our iCUE Link cables, line up the mounting holes, and secure all 3 fans in place. We also have another spot for a case fan here in the back, so we'll mount a single fan from an expansion pack and an additional 90-degree iCUE Link cable that'll be routed to the back of our case. Now it's time for our iCUE Link RGB Liquid CPU cooler. Just like with our fan starter kit, an iCUE Link RGB CPU liquid cooler will arrive pre-assembled with fans already in a push configuration, making it perfect for a quick and simple installation at the top of a case. All we need to do is connect our iCUE Link cables and mount our radiator in the case with the provided screws, as well as mount the pump head to our CPU socket in our system with the provided mounting hardware. To wrap things up with our build, we'll need to install an iCUE Link system hub. These are included with the fan starter kits, as well as the iCUE Link RGB Liquid CPU cooler. It has integrated magnets to hold it into place, so we just need to pick a place behind the motherboard tray to put it. Now let's connect everything together. iCUE Link devices use a single connector for power and lighting control, making it easy to route cables from one group of devices to the next or connect them to a system hub. Next, connect power from the system's power supply to the system hub using the PCI Express power adapter. Then connect the system hub to an available USB 2.0 header using the provided USB cable. And finally, connect the TAC cable, which should be connected to the CPU fan header on your motherboard. And that's it. iCUE Link lets you say goodbye to tangled cables and complicated connectors, making PC building a breeze with components that are easy to assemble and install. Thanks for watching.